Prevalence of diabetes rises exponentially around the world, and India is a diabetic capital where 40 million people are living with diabetes. And reason for this growth of diabetes is lack of physical activity and changes in our dietary and lifestyle pattern. And if you see the mortality rate, the diabetes is the seventh major cause of death amongst all diseases, and diabetes is associated with complications like heart attack, kidney failure, blindness, stroke, and peripheral vascular diseases. And diabetic patients are 2 to 3 times more prone to develop heart attack, and 50% of kidney failure patients are having diabetes.